competitor, but also a tag team competitor as well.
Mark my words, gentlemen, there are plenty more highlight reel moments to come from Kacy Catanzaro.
Put your hair up and square up.
And from Shamong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Interview Sonya Deville so she could. Sonya Deville is as bad as they come.
Now we're talking.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonya Deville graduated, cars, and mixed martial arts.
Start with Kacy Catanzaro, guys. The list of achievements is longer than most.
Kacy Catman.
Hey, I've read some pretty long
novels. Oh, my God.
Novels.
Okay, we can talk about this.
Kacy has such explosive.
We ain't gonna talk about the
goon. She's like 2 tons of dynamite in a 5-foot package.
That analogy might have redeemed you there, Byron. You wouldn't learn that in a children's book.
Although, she's in for a challenge tonight against Sonya Deville. A competitor whose confident scowl says it all. Deville's a pure fighter and she knows it. Her belief in her own injuries could carry her to the win tonight.
Well, bro, you say what? Confidence, Corey, where I might go as far as to say arrogance. But either way, there's no denying that when it comes to in-ring competition, Sonya Deville has got the goods.
Oh, what? An effective counter. Back and forth from these competitors. Here's a snap air. And a sliding knee strike. How does one contend with a superstar who is as ruthless in the ring as Sonya Deville?
I think the only way to overcome Sonya's tenacity in the ring is to match it. You have to have that killer instinct when you're dealing with her. You pull any punches, she'll run right over you.
Now that'll do some serious damage. Watch her set up in the corner. Return fire from Deville. Big takedown right there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair? Kacy dodges.
There's a snapmare. And a sliding knee strike. I had that well scouted.
What?
Uh-oh,
okay, this game just literally so good.
Very
so
good. Very accurate. Oh, look at head scissor.
Deville was ready there. Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Nice takedown. And set him up. Oh, he hits.
That's gonna hurt.
What grace! Kacy gets fended off. Seated drop kick connects.
Come on.
Look at these kicks and a...
What the hair? And drop to the hair, too.
Sonya's planted something here. Neck breaker.
Oh, and Kacy saw it coming.
Getting sucked. Things not going how she'd like.
At this stage of the
new leg.
Clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And my hair is glitching.
Tall German suplex.
Boom, slam with authority. Deville was ready there. Sonya Deville with the reversal.
Sonya Deville. Such pure fighting ability. Kicks and a...
What the hell? Kacy saw it coming.
What in the wheelbarrow stunner was that?
Oh, right in the kidneys. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Are they were... Bro.
Taken down to the mat. That offense really hitting her hard. Not a bad place to
Ooh,
be. The longer this goes, the more
this lag is not helping
himself too. Oh my god,
I reversed that.
Uh-oh, carefully measured. Oh man, leg drop, heartbreaker. All the momentum has swung to Catanzaro.
Unleashing that killer instinct, matching Sonya's tenacity. This is how you deal with Deville.
Nice takedown.
What? No. That is not her finisher.
That's Kacy dropping the boom on you.
He will out.
Deville was ready there.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
This is a very Kacy gets drawn in.
Can Kacy come back from that? She kicks out. I don't.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get in the position? That was all the difference.
Sometimes
when
you finish
your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taking it. Your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
Bro.
Zaro's attack gets reversed.
There's a snap air.
And a sliding knee strike. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. She had it stopped.
No.
The superstar. The superstar. Pulls and ready to strike. Wins her opponent. Superstar, poised and ready to strike, ready for a point.
What?
Drop connects.
Big opening for Kacy to take this.
Makes the cover. Two. Kicks out, just kicked.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such full offense couldn't gain a pinfall.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor.
Boy, make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
back with their own counter. She braces for impact. That breaker. Great counter.
What?
Some ring IQ on display there.
I don't like this.
Oh, kick right to the spine. She's pushed into the corner.
Why did I reverse
position
that?
Going up top here.
Okay, there is literally no reversal for that. Bro, what is with me losing? I lost to a freaking kid again.
Impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
I can't even.
I freaking lost to a whole midget. That is so lame.